Double D, Derek Dimes, DefeatTheBook.com. Thanks for tuning in to the channel. It's greatly appreciated. Whether you're new or you've been here before, welcome. Make sure you go down below and subscribe. Make sure you click the bell so you're notified with everything that we're doing here at Defeat the Book, as things are rapidly changing daily here. But win, lose, or draw, you're going to get it all. If you go to DefeatTheBook.com, you scroll down the homepage, you'll be able to see complete pick history with every pick that we've made this week with units attached. If you're interested in furthermore looking into the season or the week or the month that we have going on, just shoot us an email. They're all listed down below, and you'll be able to get complete tracking of every pick that we've made for the entire year. So if you're not following Bryce, make sure you follow Bryce. Obviously, it's preseason pack. There is a preseason game tonight. I do have a game. I do have a play in it as well. Also, we have three MLB picks. So four picks on the card total, $19.99, guys. You know the drill. Go to DefeatTheBook.com, and you'll be able to hop on board as we are still tearing it up. 27-11 now, plus 41 units. We're going to continue to move forward, continue to try to give you guys ROI and bring you value. As I'm annoyed, the Dodgers dropped our free pick yesterday in the bottom of the eighth in a tight matchup there. So we're going to look to get you guys back on track with the free picks and get things rolling. We're going to look at one of the first games on the slate today, 208 Oakland Athletics, going up against the Texas Rangers. Zach Logue going up against Dunning. And I really like Dunning. His last few outings, he's really been pitching very well here in the second half of the year. Wow, I just pulled down all of my all of my information. But I believe his last four outings, he's given up, or either four or five. Is that four or five outings? He's given up three or less runs. He's going deeper into games, five, six innings in this matchup. This is a Texas Rangers team whose bats are due. They just haven't been hitting the ball very well the last couple games against a pitching staff who we know is not very good. A pitcher in Zach Logue, who we know is not very good, and struggles on the road. His last two road outings, he's given up at least six earned runs. He's faced the Rangers before and been touched up earlier this season where he gave up, he gave up four earned runs in two and a third innings, seven hits. So I'm looking for them to get some success with the pitchers that they've seen before earlier this year, get their bats back on track. Dunning does pretty well here in this matchup, and I like the Rangers on the run line for a little plus money. Give me the Texas Rangers on the run line as my official free pick of the day. I got it at plus 105 over there at BetMGM. But yeah, that's my official free pick of the day. Hop on board. Three more premium selection picks, guys. We're doing very well over here. I want you to get on board. I don't want you to miss out. Very excited with college football coming into the helm as well. Super excited. Going to go live here soon. We'll talk about some future bets for NFL and college football. But until then, guys, it's Derek. Dimes. DefeatTheBook.com, guys. Let us help you beat those odds. Best of luck, whether you decide to tail or fade. But either way, hope you guys have a great Thursday.